教师节礼物。1997年9月10日，星期三，晴天。你好，我叫亮新宇，我是一名小学生，我今年的9月才开始上1年级。这个是我的日记。今天是9月10日，是教师节。你知道教师就是老师的意思吗？我也是上个星期才知道。上个星期二，冷老师在语文课上告诉大家，教师就是老师的意思。教师节就是老师们的节日。冷老师是我的语文老师，也是我最喜欢的老师。他虽然姓冷，但是他对同学们非常友好，很热情。昨天下午，我们上了一节美术课。美术老师说，9月10日是教师节，他要教我们画一朵花，然后我们可以把这朵花送给我们最喜欢的老师。今天上午，我把花送了出去。你猜我把它送给了谁？当然是冷老师啦。冷老师收到我的礼物后很开心。他说他喜欢我的画。我太高兴了。我现在就开始想，明年的教师节我要准备什么礼物呢？
Want to improve your Chinese reading comprehension and speaking skills quickly? Become a read, practice, and improve club member to instantly unlock our entire online library of leveled stories from HSK 1 to HSK 6. Our stories are short and fun and cover a range of topics. Every story comes with an eBook that includes 3 versions of the story: Chinese characters only, Chinese with pinyin, and Chinese with English translation. There's also a list of new vocabulary to help you better understand the story. And there are different types of questions with answers to help you practice and improve your reading comprehension. In addition, every story also includes an activity book with questions that are designed to help you improve your speaking skills. Wait, there's more! Every story comes with an audio file that reads the story at a natural speed, and that is exclusive to our club members. Don't wait! Join now to take your Chinese to the next level even faster with a fun and enjoyable learning method. Go to allanguagecafe.com/read, READ, to sign up or click the link in the description. See you there!